Okay, so found a couple articles in the past couple weeks. One was about how we're facing an obesity epidemic in this country. The second one was about how, regardless of whether or not you exercise every day or several times a week, if you have a job where you spend, 6 to 8 hours sedentary sitting at a desk, you are at risk for cardiovascular disease. And the solution is getting up like 5 to 10 minutes every hour and moving.
Dance moves.
We're gonna dance. So we have the chick solid gold dancers. Machina
first, Terry Stacy, everybody. Terry Stacy.
Yes.
In her dancing debut.
Yes.
Good to see you. Good to see
you. Fantastic. Fantastic.
And executive producer Matt.
Here we go. Woo! Here he is, everybody. Yeah. So we're gonna teach you a little dance today. Actually, we're not. But our videographer, fabulous videographer Tyler, is gonna do that for each day. So,
yay! Yeah. We're gonna get down with our bad selves.
Totally, get funky.
Okay.
Here we go!
Alright, so we're starting going left first. That's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about.
Energy! Okay, you're going left first. You're gonna step your right foot over your left and go one, back to the middle two, then to the right you're with your left foot, three, back to the middle four. You're gonna do that again. Cool?
Okay.
Just to the feet, to the left. 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. 6, 7, 8. Now you're just gonna add your hands. So your first two steps are gonna be like this. Your next two, you're gonna point whichever way you're stepping. Cool? So it should look like this. Should look like this. To the left. 6, 7, 8. Step 1, 2, 3, 4. Point 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy enough?
We got it.
Yeah. Cool? Yeah. All right, one more time.
We just burned so many calories.
Right? Yeah. That was so active. To the left, one more time. Okay. 6, 7, 8. Step it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Point 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're going to pose however you want.
I'm thinking.
You can think. You can look good. You can, as long as you stay up. Yeah? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, stay up. Cool. So you're going to pose for two. 1, 2. And then you're going to point on 3. Point 3, 4.
At myself.
Yeah. At yourself. Point. Let's do that from the left. Cool? From the top. 6, 7, 8. Step 1, 2, 3, 4. Point 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to walk it up. Okay? Right foot first. You're walking it up. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then as you do that, you're going to shampoo your hair a little bit.
Okay.
Okay? Shampoo your hair. So you're going to go from the front down the back. Okay, let's go from the pose. So you pose.
Here we go.
6, 7, 8. Pose 1, 2, 3, 4. Step it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try from the top. To the left first. 6, 7, 8. Step 1, 2, 3, 4. Point it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah?
Got it.
Feel okay? Okay, let's keep going. There's a little more.
A little more.
Step right foot like we just did. Then you step left foot. Now we're all going to the right, okay? It's just going to be a step together. Okay. Step with your right foot together, left foot together. You're going to do that 4 times. Okay, let's try that. Just the feet to the right. 6, 7, 8. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Easy enough?
Yep, we can do that.
Cool. Now you're going to cross your hands as you do it. Yeah, just to add a little more of a groove. Okay? You got to get the upper body engaged too, right? 6, 7, 8. You go cross, open, cross, open, cross, open, cross, open.
Got it.
Yes?
I would do it again.
Yes, let's do it again.
Terry,
let's do it again. We're going to do it again. To the right. Okay. 6, 7, 8. Cross it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Cool?
That's hard.
Cool beans?
It's so hard.
It's fun. Yeah.
It's good. It gets you moving though.
You
get the bounce. Feel the bounce. All right, let's go from the top. Six,
from the top?
Seven. Yes. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Point at 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose 2, 3, 4. Up 5, 6 to the right. Here we go. Right. Now left. 5, 6, 7, 8, and we're almost done. Woo! We're right there. You're just gonna step on your right foot, right here. Yeah, she talks about her necklace, so we're gonna go around our neck with our necklace, okay? You're gonna do that for four counts. Yeah, you gotta milk this.
Milk it.
Exactly. Terry's ready.
Own it.
Terry's ready. Right here, we just open. Okay. Step on your right, you're gonna go one, two, three, and then I kind of flick it on four.
Flick it.
Yeah, just a little flick.
Just flick
just
it.
Just to add that
flick
little
attitude. Your neighbor.
Right. On the right, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, flick. Cool, okay. Last part. Let's squeeze this last part in there.
Okay. Flick.
Just four more counts. We're gonna walk it toward the camera.
Okay.
Give the audience a little attitude. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Work
okay,
it.
We're gonna walk it and get that finger out. Not that one, but the first one. Okay?
No, is that one?
Okay.
No, no,
just
no,
say no, no, no. Because you want some respect. You want some respect.
Show me some respect.
Show me respect.
You gotta show it.
Cool. So you're gonna go here, flick it four, and you're gonna walk it. Five, six, seven, eight, and then on one, you just give them a hair flip and then walk it off. Go one. And just walk it back off the stage.
Walking it.
Cool.
Into the sunset.
Okay.
Cool.
That's it. Is that it?
Yeah. Can we go? Let's do the whole thing. Let's do the whole thing. Okay. Going to the left first. Let's do it.
To the left
first. Here we go. Okay. Six, seven, to the left. Step in. One, two, three. Point it. Five, six, seven, eight. Pose. Point. Walk it. Five, six, to the right. One, two, three, five. Six, seven, eight. Necklace, two, three, flip. Five, six, seven, eight. Can we try the music?
Yeah, let's do music.
All right, let's do some music.
Music, everybody.
Let's do some music.
Who's that sexy thing?